This little son of a bitch, Cecil Tucker. His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep. And he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raiders over near Fort Brennan, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point. They fancy themselves guerrillas, this bunch. So I'd come ready for underhand tactics of some sort. Thank you.
You ain't taking me alive! Untie me! Now! I don't like it! No!
No!
Massacre them! All that blood! Get them! Shit! 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 Shit!
Shit! Shit! Shit!
This ain't happening! This ain't happening! None of this is happening! Please tell me this ain't really happening! I don't deserve this! I don't deserve to get treated like this! It ain't my damn fault! Damn! Damn! They brought it on themselves! Then they died! I didn't have no choice! Any right-thinking man would have done the same thing! I'm the victim here! I'm the one getting persecuted! A disgrace is what it is! I didn't mean to... You gotta believe me! Mama! Mama! What's my mama going to think? I wasn't meant to get caught. Mama! Shh! Mama! Why? 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 Stupid! Stupid! Okay, you'll see. When the press hears about this, and the judges, and the governor, they'll understand where I was coming from. They'll look after me. Good boys like me. They always do. And my mama, too. She'll know what to do about this. Mama.
You brought them in alive, they're gonna stand trial. Here's what you do.